Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all of you are fine at home. Okay. Today, children, in our this math class, we will discuss about rounding of numbers to the nearest 1000. In our previous class, children, we have already discussed to round off numbers to the nearest 10 and round off numbers to the nearest 100. Now, today we will do round off numbers to the nearest 1000. I am going to discuss the rules, children. To round off a number to the nearest 1000, you will observe the digit at the hundredths place. If the hundredths place digit is less than 5, you will replace the ones digit, tens digit and hundredths digit by 0 and retain the other digits as they are. There will be no changes in other digits. Only ones, tens and hundredths digit will be 0. Now, second case, if the hundredths digit is 5 or greater than 5, then what we will do? We will again replace the ones digit, the tens digit and the hundredths digit by 0 and we will increase the digit at the thousandths place by 1. Clear? And retain the other digits as they are. So, first case, if the hundredths digit is less than 5. Second case, if the hundredths digit is 5 or more than 5. It will be more clear, children. Let's take some examples. Now, first example, round off 2156 to the nearest 1000. Okay, write the place values, children. So, 1, 10, 100, 1000. Now, you tell me. We have to observe the digit at the hundredths place. Why? Because we have to round off to the nearest 1000. So we will observe the digit at the hundredths place. Hundredths place digit is 1 and 1 is less than 5. So in this case, what we will do? Yes, we will follow the rule number 1. So what we will do? We will replace the digit at the ones place, tens place, and hundredths place by 0 and retain the other digits as they are. So, I am changing here, children. Our number is 2156. So, as hundredths place digit is less than 5, so we will replace ones digit by 0, tens digit by 0, hundredths digit by 0 and there will be no changes in the other digits, means thousandths place digit, no change. So, our number is 2000. So, 2156 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 2000. Clear? It was the first case when the hundredths place digit is less than 5. Now, move to the next example, children. Our next example, round off 4874 to the nearest 1000. Again, I am writing here the place values, ones, tens, hundredths, thousands. Now tell me which digit is there at the hundredths place. Yes, that is 8. Now 8 is more than 5, greater than 5. Now when the hundredths place digit is greater than 5 or 5, what we do? We follow the rule number 2. So what we will do, children? We will replace the digit at the ones place, tens place and hundredths place by 0. And we will increase the digit at the thousandths place by 1. So, which digit is there at the thousandths place? 4 na. So, 4 will be increased by 1. So, 4 will become 5. Clear? Again, I am showing you how we are making changes. Our number is 4874. And our hundredths place digit is more than 5. So, we will replace ones digit by 0, tens digit by 0, hundredths digit by 0, but we will increase the digit at the thousandths place by 1, so 4 will become 5. So, 4874 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 5000. Clear? I hope you understood. Now, we will do some exercise questions, children. Our question number 1, round off to the following numbers to the nearest 1000. A number 3342. Again, I am solving in the rough, children. Yes, you write here place values. Now, you tell me which digit is there at the hundredths place. Yes, it is your digit 3. Now 3 is less than 5. So we will follow the rule number 1. Means the digit at the 1's place will be replaced by 0. Digit at the 10's place replaced by 0. Digit at the 100's place replaced by 0. And there will be no changes in other digit. So 3 will be 3. So 3342. Rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 3000. Clear? So I am writing the answer here. That is 3000. Now move to question number B, children. 2853. Again we will solve in rough column. 2853. Yes, I am writing here the place values. Now you tell me which digit is there at the 100th place. Why we are looking for the 100th place digit, children? Because we have to round off the numbers to the nearest 1000. Okay, so we are observing the digit at the 100th place. Now 100th place digit is 8. 8 is more than 5. So what we will do? We will replace the digit at the 1's place, 10th place, 100th place by 0. And we will increase the digit at the 1000th place by 1. So which digit is there at the 1000th place? 2. So 2 will be increased by 1, so 2 becomes 3. So 1's digit 0, 10's digit 0, 100's digit 0, and 1000's digit will be 3. Clear? So 2853 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 3000. So our answer is 3000. Clear? We will write here answer, children, 3000. Now question number C. 8535. Again come in the rough column, children. 8535. You write here the place values. That is 1, 10, 100, 1000. Now you tell me which digit is there at the 100th place. That is 5. Isn't it? So 5 is equal to 5. So again which rule we will follow? 1 or 2? Yes. We will follow the rule number 2. Because if digit 100th place digit is 5 or more than 5, we follow the rule number 2. Clear? So what's the rule? Replace the 1's, 10's and the 100th digit by 0 and increase the digit at the 1000th place by 1. So 1000th place digit is 8. So it will be increased by 1. It will become 9. Yes, very good. Clear? Now I am making here changes, children, you see. Our number is 8535. Now replace 1's, 10's and 100's digit by 0. So 1's digit 0, 10's digit 0, 100's digit 0 and the 1000's digit will be increased by 1. So it becomes 9. Clear? So 8535 rounded off to the nearest 1000 will be 9000. So our answer is 9000. Right here, children, write 9000. Now move to the question number D, children. 3030. Okay. Now solve it. 3030. Again, you tell me, children, what digit is there at the 100th place? Yes, it is 0. Digit at the 100th place is 0. And 0 is less than 5. So what we will do, rule number 1, so replace the digit at the 1's place, 10's place and 100's place by 0 and there will be no changes in the other digits. Okay, so our number is 3030, so 1's digit will be 0, 10's digit will be 0, 100's digit will be 0 and there will be no changes in the other digit, so 3 will be 3 only. Clear? So 3030 rounded off to the nearest 1000 is 3000. I hope you are getting, children. So we will write here answer 3000. Okay. Now, children, you have to just take care that if the digit at the 100th place is less than 5 or it is more than 5. Okay. If the digit is less than 5, then we follow the rule number 1. And if the digit is more than 5 or equal to 5, we follow the rule number 2. Clear? Now, children, you have to write the rules rounding off numbers to the nearest 1000 in your notebook also. I hope you have written the last two rules also. Yes, rounding off to the nearest 10 and 100. Now you will write rounding off to the nearest 1000 also in your notebook and you will solve all the questions. Now children, it's time for home assignment. Your home assignment, you will practice all the sums what we have done today in your rough copy and you will solve exercise 1.8 question number 3, that is rounding off numbers to the nearest 1000. It is our last question children of this exercise. I hope you are getting children. Yes, you practice these things and you will get it very well. Okay. Now, I will send you the answers of the last home assignment children as well as I will send exercise 1.8 question number 3 also children. Be safe, be at home and take care. Thank you. Have a nice day children.